Mirror's Edge Catalyst brings the parkour fans an action-packed adventure with fluid and immersive first-person gameplay. This is also an awesome-looking game graphically, which pushed even the best hardware at the time to the limit. But there is nothing to worry about. There is always something that can be done with such games, and that's why this channel exists. So, in this quick video, I'm bringing you a performance improvement guide for Mirror's Edge Catalyst. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Mirror's Edge Catalyst and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Tracking you. You need to lose them or find that safe house, Faith. Out of range, Faith. Find a safe house and hide.
Control here. We have eyes on the suspect. something, but continue search.
The grid is rife with rumors about the explosion. Some are blaming the runners.
But why would you bomb the bubble?
Exactly, Plastic. You get it.
Of course I get it.